Hi, we're still at PepCom, and we're going to look at the coolest new phone that Sprint's announced. It's coming out sometime this summer, and this is Michelle.
Hey there. Well, I'm showing off the HTC EVO 3D. This is the successor to last year's big summer blockbuster, the HTC EVO 4G. The real difference here, you know, last year we really set the benchmark for how all Android devices would be judged. This year we're kicking it up a notch by adding 3D technology. So with this device you can choose to video in 3D or 2D, so that's a video capture in 3D or 2D, and then you can obviously play back in 2D or 3D without glasses. It's very cool. In fact, the other part of that that's neat is if you have a 3D television at home, you can either use DLNA or HDMI, whichever works with your TV already, to then watch it on your TV.
Well, so what are the use cases for 3D on a smartphone?
There are so many. Some of my favorites are, you know, I have a friend who's a realtor, and when I told her about this, she got very excited and she said, my goodness, I can use this to go to open houses when my clients can, and I can give them a real experience of walking through the house just like they were there. I have another friend who said, my husband is constantly stuck at the office, and our son is playing Little League, he's doing great things, and when he hits one out of the ballpark, I could actually maybe capture it so he can feel like he was there and didn't miss anything. So, I mean, there's, you know, when you talk to people about how they'll use it, it's one of those where they say, you know, I don't really know, but once you have it, it's one of those things you really can't turn back once you do.
It's a dual core processor, 1.2 gigahertz Snapdragon, I think. So is that going to be enough to do the processing we need on this with all that video and all that HD video?
This is about power, this is about speed. So you've got Sprint's 4G capabilities. We're in more than 70 markets nationwide and growing, of course. So you've got speed there. The dual core processor does a lot of great things for the user. In fact, one of the things it does is optimize the battery life. So EVO had a solid battery experience. This will have even better. It's got a bigger battery, and we, you know, while it's still early to give you actual numbers, you'll see a better experience and better use of the battery because of that dual core processor.
Dual cameras for video conferencing?
That's right, there's a 1.3 up front, and obviously you need two on the back, 5 megapixel, but you need two on the back to get that true HD experience.
So I can see my friends in 3D?
You really can.
Wow, that's really cool, and there's no price yet, right?
No price yet, coming soon, but you know, I can tell you we're working to be as aggressive as we can on the price to make it accessible to everyone.
Good.